history will retain this. It costs only $0.44 to put an end to two corrupt empires in Mauritius. I say corrupt empires, I bring forward the proof. There is one empire that you will see the ancient prime minister, the thrown away money at his house, his home, 220 million rupees, while the people need to go to make operation abroad. But he keep this money illegally in his house. And we have the actual government whose son have issued a cheque from the state, 144 million rupees, to buy a clinic from his family, not worth of 50 million rupees. And this in the court he have been proven guilty and 1 year of imprisonment. And also the election have always been practiced with communal. When I say communal, I don't stand in one pot and say communal for the other. I stand here as a human being, as a Mauritian. So I see all people as human beings, as Mauritians. But what the politicians do, they divide the population, then they rule over so that they win election. They use these tactics, communal, to win the elections. So this is my appeal to all human beings in the Mauritius Island. Yes, we can live spiritually. We can have faith in one God. We can have faith in the hereafter that we will be accountable and we can do good actions without being communal. We can live in harmony. We can live peacefully. So this is my fight. When I fight for $0.44, and this is my fight. I fight against this $0.44. All the people will benefit from this. I wish to change this one as minimum wage. I have just checked today on Wikipedia that is our minimum wage. This is my fight to change this into this one. This is possible when you will see Singapore obtain independence 5 years before Mauritius. But today, a cleaner gets a salary of 35,000 rupees in Singapore. And today in Mauritius, look how the savage exploit the people here in Mauritius. And what they do, they see that this is too much. They bring Bangladesh people. I have nothing against the Bangladesh people, but I wish to change. Instead of change, they add more corruption to the corruption. So I make an appeal to all human beings. I am a human being from Mauritius, fighting against this savage exploitation of employers in Mauritius and also against communal politics in Mauritius. My peace greeting to all of you.